Man, everyone's talking about it. People sure got a lot of time on their hands. So, you hear about it too? A girl from 2E went missing while she was out late last night. And this morning, they found her lying in front of the school gate. Nobody knows what happened. And supposedly, she's still unconscious.
Morning.
Yo, Yucatan. Man, this is a tough case. Even for Junpei Iori, ace detective.
Ace detective? You're so dumb. More like Stupei, ace defective.
Where'd that come from?